The Harrison-Ruzzo-Ullman model is yet another model that describes authorization systems for both creating subjects and objects and deleting subjects and objects. It's similar in many ways to the Graham-Denning model. It's basically composed of a set of generic rights and commands. And once again, like the other models, it's just a way for us to apply rules to the actions that normally occur within a computing system.